Sure.
I know, I just microwaved them. Fucking goddamn it. Son of a bitch! I microwaved this for a fucking minute. Bucks at a minute. And they're still fucking cold.
Alright. We're playing Dark Souls while I wait for the microwave. Hopefully it doesn't burn everything in this room.
That's why I was here.
Talk to me.
Until.
Oh, actually, level up. Barely. I should do endurance. That's what I gotta need right now. You get your chair, Tom.
I should go.
Like, you're gonna be standing there for a while if you're gonna be standing there. I don't need more shards or anything, do I? Gift. Nope. Okay. Other things I was could possibly. I have any more supply of bone dust? No. I feel like there's something I was gonna check here. There's always something I wanna check. I have a feeling it's something I have to do. Oh, yeah, fuck that. Okay. These fucking things are fucking hot now. It's probably gonna burn my face off. Yep, that's burn my face off temperature. God damn it! Okay. Where are we going? I haven't played Dark Souls in a while now. I'm, like, off.
Remember, I'm a boss.
Remember, backstab and hold shield up. That's all you gotta remember. Okay, please don't burn me. Please don't burn me. Oh my god! Ah! Fuck! Hot! Are you? Motherfucker!
How's that guy doing here?
Motherfucker! What the fuck are you doing here? Ah! Oh no! Ah! Ow. I know I should, but they taste this good. Oh god.
Also,
yeah.
Is the resident as much as an expert as you can be on Dark Souls lore? No, there's no reason you guys should
be. Yeah.
There is zero reason you guys should be.
I assumed as much. This is Scholar of Frost in a nutshell. Just like, fuck it, let's just make it harder. I don't care if it makes sense.
Well, a lot of it does. The High Knight show up at Hyde's Temple.
You fucker, you fucker.
That one actually made much more sense.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yes. Can I one-shot these guys? I can't remember. Nope. Wait, where the fuck did the sorcerer go? Oh, she's behind the pole. Well, like, what the hell? Yeah, like I care about text, but I shouldn't eat this. Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah, there is a, behind one of the
falls
lost sons, there is a,
What? Why the fuck are you here? I think I'm pretty sure that's a dragon rider. Okay, I guess that makes sense, but fucking still, just a random dragon rider here. Pew. I feel like they would have, like, a much larger aggro range in this game.
No, they don't have that.
Like, I don't remember them shooting from that far away. And this one being absolutely fucking blind. Are you not dead? Oh, you scream pretty loudly. Are you? Yeah, you're a thing. Okay, I'm gonna see if this bleed will burn me. Is that death?
No.
Okay.
Those things are.
The
fuck knows.
What the hell?
That's supposed to be Helix Halberd if you want it.
Helix Halberd.
It's the Dex weapon, but it don't worry, it should just spike out the end when you right trigger. It's pretty cool. It's fun to use.
That sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, it's like no damage at all, but if you actually hit the sweet spot with your spike shooting out, it's just stupid damage. I think you can use like lightning weapon on it, and it goes even as the instant kill build.
Are you already shooting at me? I don't even know who you are, and you're already shooting at me.
Chat,
Hey, Blarg. Hey, I remember you. Yes, I've been playing the shit ton of Taken King. I think that game is so much fun.
I get a little bit salty. Now it's actually a good game.
It was a good game before. Shut up. But like
actual story now. Really, there's actual cutscenes. It's not sense now. There's an exact story now.
Oh no, you okay, yep, that's into death on the sides. Ooh, fuck you. Oh, now my head. Look at my headset's dying now. Ow. Alright, I'm gonna. Oh, well, shit. Alright, testing. Okay, we're back. Because my headset dies like the exact second I start doing this. Stupid. Okay. No, no. If I remember correctly.
I won, guy.
I have to.
What?
How? Fuck. God damn it.
I told you that.
I believed in myself and it didn't work out.
See, you're recovering from the bleeding loss of you tonight. It's incredible damage to your team energy count.
A little bit, yeah. Alright. But yes, the Taken King is amazing, Blarg. I'm thoroughly enjoying it. I was lucky enough that I was able to get the Black Spindle, too. I'm so happy about that. I haven't beat the raid yet, though. All the farthest we got was the first boss?
Second boss.
I got to the Ogre, but we didn't beat him yet.
Yeah, Arthur was getting
the T's. Okay. Fuck you and your spells.
Yes. Alright. Well, it should be too hard. Well, the other thing is, if we do it multiple times, you change the game those flakes, and you get 20 of them, you get extra rewards.
Yeah. Damn it.
When you use them from the beginning.
Damn it.
It's either from the beginning or from on the final boss. But...
Well, you have to. All you have to do is beat Orc with 20 in your door. That's all. That's
okay.
Alright. I have 7.
I have 8.
Yeah, so. Oh. At this rate, if we do 2 more runs, it will have 20 for sure. That's a nice way to actually encourage that, like, once you do the raid more than twice, you need
to stop with your magic. Oh, what do you mean? Ooh, Crimson Water. Wow.
So, wait,
Maybe. Maybe. But I think I probably prefer to do the entire raid all instead of just, skip to the boss. I think I understand. There we go. Do I want to fight this guy? Yes, I do. Can I lock on? Okay, actually, no, I just realized. Oh, this is stupid. Oh, God, this is stupid. I can't move in water. Oh, Jesus. This is the worst idea I've ever had. Fuck. Shit. Go. I'm just going to shoot him in the eye at range. That's what I'm going to do. I have to plan. Oh, Jesus.
I'm using insurmountable skull fort, which gives me two melees, which
Oh, we have touched it. We got into the ogre boss in the fall, like King's Fall. But that's as far as we've gotten so far. I hate you. Your stupid face and your big eye, stupid teeth, and fucking unicorn. Oh, this is outside of his aggro range. Eh, that's funny. He can't do nothing to me. Ow. Common, why the fuck do you have a fruit? I don't want to eat. I want to have a fruit that he ate. It's disgusting. Hey, Joel. Okay, well, I'm going to use it this right now. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Nope. Yeah, that's why I have the torch, so I can actually freaking see the ground.
I want to snipe that guy.
Yeah, probably I gotta bomb him with the torch, though. God damn it.
Get shot.
Oh, okay, bye. Cast when you have a fucking arrow in your head, bitch. Like to see you do that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. No, Ryan's here. Garrett's up for him right now. For whatever reason. I remember this was totally not worth it. Okay, that was actually worth it.
Before it was sunlight.
Oh yeah, it was like complete shit.
Cool. It's a great spell for a cleric.
Yeah, yeah. No, it was not a cleric or anything near that. God, I hate this area, because, like, I know that a good amount of it is actual walkable ground, but I'm just terrified I'm going to walk right off. Every single time. I gotta stare at the goddamn ground. Hey, I'm busy. Okay, you know what? Welcome. Okay. Hello? Is that a summon sign? Let me just take that. Lone Hunter Schmeichel. And Schmidt. Schmidty. I shall call you Schmidty, and you shall do your job correctly, or you will die. Or just disappear. Fuck you. Okay. This is already going not well. Schmidty, do your job. Schmidty. Don't backstab me. Okay, Schmidty. Come on, Schmidty. You're fighting one shitty thing, Schmidty. I'm not going out there. I can't see anything. I don't feel like falling off. Does this work? Oh, I get through water. Cool. You're an ugly helm, Joel. I should not be using the high ones. Hey. Schmidty. Blame you for that. I'm gonna use the shittier ones. Yeah, I have like 26 of those. I should use those.
Can I?
I can. Thank you.
You know what's the worst part of you?
What?
When you use chameleon in this area, you turn into one of those.
Oh, Jesus.
Fire on.
It fits in anywhere in this area, too. That's so annoying. Oop, I hear arrows.
Can you tell it's not real? Because there's no fire on
right now. Son of a bitch! Schmidty, you're not helping. God damn it, Schmidt. Oh, fuck. That's a lot of them. Where the fuck did you come from? Okay, stop. Stop it! With your super homing bullshit. Schmidty, I blame you. You did that much damage to him, you did not kill him. You're bringing this on myself, Schmidty.
Have a
I don't know. He doesn't use it. He just shoots arrows at things. Not very well. You do it now? Cool. I don't pay attention. I was kind of more making fun of Schmidty. Is it? It's all the. Okay, I thought it was like all coming from one person. Apparently it was two of them. I was like, my god. Fucking magic spam. Don't heal! Oh no! You're a bitch! And now I'm out of range. Okay, well, I'm just gonna make you good. Schmidty! Oh, no, he's still here. Don't hurt Schmidty, he's still around. He's fucking doing nothing. He's still stuck in that corner. Schmidty, come on! I know, it's great.
Oh, he got the free shield again.
I don't know what I lost health on recently. I mean, my nose not hold, healed to full. Alright, heal again. Just fuck you! Go fuck yourself. Your stupid heal spell. I'm gonna cancel you out of it. Okay, I'm just gonna go. I'm coming over there. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, break over here. And of course there's two of you. Oh fucking god! Why?! It's always magic spam! I don't have a good magic shield right now. You're being annoying! Oh, fuck. This is what I get for not caring. This area is the epitome of I don't care, but if I don't care, I die stupidly. Because there's fucking so much magic spam. Oh my god, I have to kill all these fuckers again. I can't run past them because all they do is fucking have these infinitely homing bullets of stupid. Okay, stop that. Okay, stop dropping items that I need to pick up. I guess that's useful.
Funniest thing is that, like, the one, like, Arch Priestess who has to use the healing spell is, like, has, like, one extra branch on her road. That's the only fucking way you can tell. That's why she's healing herself.
Oh, yeah, there is that key feature. Why are you here? Like, I still don't understand this. Let's get you over here so I can get sniped. I like to blame my death on Schmidty. Shitty NPC number two.
I wonder if the Ultra Fun Selection has better matches than your shield. Because maybe your shield is hard to kind of copy that magic resistance.
Yeah, I. What is this magic resistance anyway?
40. The Ultra Fun Sword.
Jesus, none of these great shields have good magic resistance. This one does.
That's kind of your issue with the Ultra team.
Look how much, how heavier does it make me? 104, fuck! Super annoying for me that I have to do my heavy attack to hit them reliably. I'm just gonna do this. Oh, can I even hit you? I can, ha! Ha ha ha!
Totally should be, by the way.
I have no idea what's going on there. I'm not really hitting her, but I'm hitting her in the head, so I'm not gonna complain. Hey, this one, like, never aggroes. I don't understand when it's supposed to aggro. Oh, she's dead now. I need a lot to make my Titan career. I'm not gonna complain because it's really nice, but. Stop it.
We're not even bad part yet.
I know.
The worst part is that her stab is fucking awesome. You guys are good as a mage. Because it's one of the only actual defensive stabs you can get. It's like a long rod.
Hey, at least it's not wands, because that's all, like, Demon Souls was consisted of wands.
At least in Demon Souls, though, like, a wand is actually, you can, okay, it's a wand. But, like, other than D&D, who uses rods in Dark Souls?
Good point. Hey, I'm going to do this, just because, like, I need that magic resistance right now.
You going to equip something?
Yeah, I unequipped my extra health ring. So. Go fuck your magic! Ha ha ha! Bad timing is bad timing. God damn it.
Okay, I don't think he said possible aggro. He just used to heal on the
way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he doesn't. Find it funny, like, I don't understand, like, why, like, It's a parrying shield. Magic parrying shields, like... They parry them all the time. They parry them... They only parry them when you, like... At least with this one. Like, other ones I can maybe understand, because you have to do, like, a little thing for it. This one, you just slam it to the ground, and then it deflects magic. But if you hold it like this, no, it's... Just, doesn't block it, doesn't deflect it. Even though it's a goddamn mirror.
Was there ever one of the balls did that?
I don't know. I never got hit by anything.
Yeah, we got there was the mirror shield you got from not getting hit by anything. You got the crazy mirror shield, like you slammed it, it did some more weird things.
Oh yeah, it shot like other shields out of it that did damage. That was amazing. Cause like, no, the shields themselves were shitty, but it was a bunch of them, and if you just did it close range, it just was a shotgun blast of doom. Alright, see you, Blark. I'm sorry, I was not dying, Joel. I'm not good at streaming, forgive me. Am I too far away or did I miss? Damn it!
I always remember in Dark Souls 1 there is actually an item called the sniping crossbow, but you can't aim with it, so it's not even
no. Yeah, I know, I remember that. It was this. Okay, fuck off! Your master is dead, go away! Yeah, in Dark Souls 1, the sniping crossbow. You couldn't snipe with it, there was no point for it. I don't even know if, like, I never really pay attention to range weapons in that game, so I don't really know. I wonder if it even had, like, a longer drop-off rating. I don't think it did. Like, it was pretty much the exact same as, like, heavy crossbow, just, I think it, like, had a different damage stat or something.
I think a little bit of a higher rating. It was the same with the Blackthorn bow and the regular longbow.
Yeah, probably something like that.
I didn't notice that one. There's an item back there.
Yeah, this is the one that killed me earlier, because you're a bitch. Don't block that bolt for me, for her. Thank you. God damn it, I hate how fast you can move through water. I can just, like, limp through it. Okay. That doesn't exist in this game. I can't even jump in this water. I don't think I can even jump in this water.
I hope that's all the drops can come. You got the freaking Archdike robes and an old Radiant Life Jammer. Best Life Jammer of the game. How did you get these freaking drops again?
Because I'm good at games, Tom. God, I don't.
No, you're really not.
I hate this so much.
I'll give you that. It's for 11KD.
Okay. Okay, Wowie, thanks for making a darker game. God damn it. So I know I can't. There's probably no place to fall down in here. But fuck you. Yeah, the US is surprisingly hard. Oh, hi. I don't know. Did you? I was busy on not falling over. God damn it, they're so much faster than me in water. Fuck you. God, like, how do I go through this area and, like, then they show up as I return? It's weird. I feel like they've added more of these guys, too. I don't remember there being this many, although I was only in this area once and I swore never to come back to it because I was like, fuck this shit. This place sucks. Oh, there's your aggro range. All right, cool. I know, this game is very terrible with its aggro range. Like, I can sit here with a crossbow and easily just, okay, oh, you're coming to get me, oh, no. Yeah, it's funny, like, some of them, like, they added, like, they have really good aggro range, other ones, like, they just can't fucking move anywhere without having to de-aggro and walk back. Like, I almost feel bad, but, like, the place they make you fight them is so, disadvantageous. Oh, I don't know what word works here. Disadvantageous. To you. Did I get... Well, I skipped two, apparently. Yeah, fucking...
I have all the life rings now. If only I could combine them into be a super life of infinite health ring.
So you have the life rings that you can put for magic shield?
Yep.
So how are you moving now?
So I didn't put it back on.
Oh.
Okay, for a second I'm like, are you not going to even notice, bro? That I just kind of shot you in the face? See you, Ryan. God damn it. These guys always attack faster than I expect. Everyone else so far has been slow. Hmm? Only Rathay Gym. Aw. Once I find Gavlon again. Worth it.
I'll take that.
Fuck you, bitch. I don't know. I'm checking back here. No, I know there's something back here. Ugh. Like, fucking knee-high water makes me so fucking paranoid right now. Okay. Is there a bonfire in this one? Yeah, that's what I thought. But there's a fuck ton of these guys. I don't know, it's always surprising, like... Oh, I've forgotten they're the acid ones. Oh man, that's even more, like... It's funny how, like, the ones that don't do damage to me are the ones that I'm more, like, I don't want to get touched by. I'm trying to remember. I know Dark Souls 1 had, like, acid things or something. Was it only a spell that did that?
No, it was actually enemies only. They removed his bug, it was annoying as fuck, and they put back some fucking... Is everyone agree with Demon Souls? Yeah, acid like attacks and players are stupid. Just does control PDP, and then some money Dark Souls didn't get their own.
Yeah.
AK, goddamn B team.
And it's annoying because it's an exceptionally viable strategy in Dark Souls 2.
Yeah. Well, to some degree, you only like 3 casts of the acid spell.
Yeah.
But like everyone sees it infinite codes to get infinite uses and controls.
Yep.
So behold, the mother of all mushroom monsters.
Well, I don't understand why, like, Dark Souls 2 like doing this, just adding giant insects in random places. Just like, behold, the giant insect! You're like, cool! I'm just gonna kill it now. Wow, that was interesting. Well, done with that. It's just still like, whatever.
To be fair, the giant ant in the,
Oh, Jesus Christ.
We're gonna rest and you get your essence back in.
Oh, that's a good point, yeah.
But the giant ant in the gutter almost makes sense because that's where all the random shit goes because it's literally gets thrown out.
Oh yeah, it makes sense, but it's. Huh? Ah, fine. If I have to kill these guys again, I'll go level up. I was trying to avoid that, but yes, you're correct.
Is that a here to see?
I tried for it too. It's actually
good. I came back.
What?
I forgot I got a shard. I don't remember there being actually like big visible waves here. That's really cool.
I think they were kind of crowded texture.
I think that's probably what it was. It's actually really cool looking. I put 2 vitality, and I probably can use this without having to hit that wing. Wing.
What?
I said wing instead of ring. Jesus. Yeah, this is not visible. Yeah, okay, cool. I have to put so much into fucking vitality to fucking wear anything. It's so frustrating.
Where do you get the apple into this game? I can't remember.
You get an interpreter
to
up to it.
Oh, okay.
Now, the only thing is you can upload all through the PvE and whatsoever, but...
Yeah. Who fucking designed this? The other thing that's stupid about this is that, like, first off, most people don't even know what the hell this orange is doing. Second off, just like, if you don't have a crossbow or any other ranged weapon, like, you're gonna go up to it and then have to spend a shit ton of souls repairing the fucking thing. Is there one behind me? No! Okay, my armor was unaffected. Good. There was one slugger behind me, but, like, he did it right before he touched me, so I didn't really lose any durability. You're a healer, aren't you? Yep. Oh, is that your aggro range? Jesus Christ, your the aggro range is so bad. Put your shield down, I want to kill you before you heal.
Oh!
God damn it. Or fire does more to you. Fuck you! Oh, wait. Oh, you can't heal fully. If I do enough damage to you, shoot! 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 Out damn! Out DPSer! Out DPSer! Come on! You can do it! I believe in you! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! No! Okay, she's not healing. We're good. Shoot! What? Shoot. What? Have you become immune to fire? Shoot her in the face! Fuck! You bitch! You bitch, get out of the way! Come on! Jesus fucking Christ! Stop healing!
It's so fast!
Why can you heal so often? I will push you out of this area with fucking arrows to the head. You will have no brain cells left to heal! You come attack me. Let's drop over there. Okay, that after I'm done killing these guys, since knowing this game, one of them will just aggro and follow me all the way over there and just stab me in the back or push me off the side. Wow, the amount of caring this guy is exhibiting right now. He just doesn't care. You want to, like, put your shield down and, like, attack me? Like, please? Fuck you, fuck you. I don't know where it's coming from. Fuck you. Can I shoot through this? Oh, yeah. It's anything that just... Oh, okay. You know what? Fuck you. I'm killing you through your guard. Just to spite you. Oh, no, she's gonna feel. I pushed you out of her range. My grand plan has come to scheme to fruition. Suffer and die. This is the end, my friend. Pretty sure she can heal this person. Question is, if she cares enough to heal her. Ah, there's probably a whole bunch of these little fuckers in the water. Petrified Dragonbone? Fuck yeah. What, Tom? God damn it! Fucking cute ass dogs. Red Iron Twin Blade, cool. Oh, is that a dude?
That's a dude. Oh, okay, you're not dead. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. You're not killing me with this. You're not killing me with this, you piece of shit. You're not... Wasn't even worth it. Can you even do anything besides heal?
Nope. You're gonna murder
me. This is what you get. Heal this, bitch. That's right. Oh no, yeah, I'm a letter. Can you swim? Have fun. How the hell did you scream off, like... Like, all the way underwater. It's always magic.
The magic of magic.
Oh, there's another dude over here. Keep cutting off their tails. I keep looking at this, like, thinking that, like, it's like ribs or bones. It's just one big tree. Also, I'd like to know, like, how the hell does this tree or root system get any form of nourishment if it's just floating in the air?
Magic.
Yeah, probably is dead.
Link is actually alive. If I remember right, that thing over there is not the bell.
Don't care. I'm pretty sure there's a trap over here. I kind of remember that. Yep, there it is. Yeah, yep, I see. Don't have to go back. I don't care enough. I'll get it later.
They don't put SS flash charges.
Just watch it be an SS flash shard. Can I get over there for me this way? Oh, yeah, I think I have to go. Yeah, God, why is everything flooded? Oop, hold on, I'm itching my eye. Is that particular Kirkland? Kindler? Oh, hi! Ooh. Thank you for the shield. Ooh. No, I looked the wrong way! Fuck you! Yeah, I wasn't like it de-unlocked me because I was too far away from him. I don't know. Yeah, what the hell is he wearing? Man, the shield is great. Fuck your magic, bitch. No. No. No.
On heal.
Ow. Was he casting with, like, a fishing rod?
I was casting with a witch staff.
Oh, it's over now! You're dead. Oh, where are you? Combo! Wombo! Oh, it was a priest. Was that a woman? Got a priestess skirt. I'm actually exceptionally curious how this looks on me. Oh, fucking great, apparently. Arc, fabulous!
If you weren't green, you had a chance to look decent. You have massive pecs enough.
Yeah, my pecs are large enough to fill that out. Wait, is there someone that's hiding right there? Oh, fuck you, you're just hiding right there. You're not dead. See that, bitch?
Oh!
What?
I just realized that the ones that heal can't tag because they don't stay up to tackle it.
Oh, that's another thing to look out for.
This is the night when he talks to you if you're not human, I think. Right, if you are human, she doesn't do that.
Well, cool.
This is the boss?
Yeah, this is the boss, I remember. Alright, okay, let's go. Wait, what'd you say?
I get a heal and get crossbow out.
Oh, okay. I love this helmet. It helps a great Tom. I forgot how fucking weird this thing looks. Pew 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 pew!
Pew-pew-pew-pew.
Wait, is it not just gonna care? Is it just not gonna care? Oh, it's caring!
It changes, like, shading.
Yeah, I actually can see something in this arena for once. Oh, I forgot how terrifying you look!
Okay.
Ow! With your other hand thing. Okay. What even are these? Oh my fucking god! I forgot how this boss can be a little difficult. Can I block any of these? Probably not. I'm gonna assume I can't. Tail slam! Tail slam! Ah, fuck! I got damaged, but I dodged it. Whatever. Oh, that hurts. Oh, I can't block it. Because, Tom, I'm a man with a big axe.
So I want to chop this game with a combo meter. I really want to do it, Ian.
Shut up, Joel. It's totally not what happened. I already beat the boss and I bonfired back here or something. Yeah, that's what happened. Just waste so many crossbows on this fucker. I'm almost tempted to try and run through this part. Mm-hmm. What?
It's silly.
Probably can just make it book. Okay. Like, book it. All the magic will catch up to me. Ugh, I don't care. My amount of caring is so low. Actually, I wonder if I can just do this area without aggroing, like, any of them. Looks like I can. Cool. Fuck. This is what I get for running out of stamina. Ooh! Woke up. I highly doubt it. I'm gonna see if there's anyone I can hit. Someone here, because my fucking soul memory is all fucked up. Because this fucking soul memory is such a shitty mechanic in this game. Thought as much. My tongue. Okay. Okay. Flame. Oh yeah, I can just apparently just run through it and not care.
Look at me.
It's a her? That's interesting.
Ooh,
what
do also, how exactly does it work in Dark Souls? It was simple in the first game, but now it apparently isn't. Because if you read the description of the soul of the demon, the Jabba the Hutt demon, it says that some guy became that demon.
Oh, no.
So it's like, oh,
it just fucking convoluted everything that we know about this.
So it was a game with guy. I don't know what game. Those that thought they're making a sequel to is probably with Demon's Souls. It's not how fucking Dark Souls works.
Fucking great. Yeah, it's, I can see it. Oh, Jesus, hi. Ow. Attacking and then go. Damn it. Are you gonna do something? Oh fuck.
Does it have a ranged tongue or something? I feel like it does. Like, I can't remember this boss at all. I remember I fought it. Hello! That's what I get for not having a dodge roll. Okay, yeah, it does have a ranged attack. Thought it did. Wanted to be sure. Now I know. No, it's not what I wanted. Damn it. I'm trying to punch it with my hands. Balls. Damn it. I was right. It's doing a jump. Go fuck yourself! Okay. Missiles. Thank you. Key is embedded. Oh, that's a weapon, isn't it? Where's my keyblade? Okay, I forgot about this keyblade.
I love the keyblade, it's great. The issue is that because it's an item you need, you can't go through a million plus.
Really?
Yeah, so there's no way to start the game with it and like play with it a lot.
So you can't do a Sora cosplay from...
No, it was buffed in the new version.
Really?
It was absolutely ass in the base version.
I remember it was absolutely terrible. I do remember that.
It raised its dex scaling from A to S, and they gave it a little base damage.
Huh. Well, I'm probably going to use it to open that thing. What do I get from that chest again? Or
the ring is going to be human at all times.
Okay, I might just do that.
I love how it's this shitty, big fancy dex greatsword. You can also have a little weapon, and there's actually enemies in here.
Oh, I do.
Okay. I think the bonfire is actually on the right.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is, but... Oh, I fucking see you. You fucking gecko motherfucker.
Is that guy with soldiers?
Yes.
Are they annoying?
Mildly.
Do they only
if you have juice to the bonfire.
Well, if you don't kill them.
Oh, but they can. You can basically get to them.
Yes. Yeah, but they die. If you kill them, they go.
Yeah. But wait, you can... If
open.
You, if they, like, stay away, like, if they run away, that doesn't, like, spoil them.
No. Yeah, if only the old guard was there, I never would have died in the first place. Fucking Schmidty.
There actually is a bonfire, but you can just skip it, honestly, because there's no real reason to not just go down there.
I kind of want it. Also, like, I'm pretty sure that's where the, God fucking damn, I hate this fucking water.
Right there, eh?
Thank you. No! My hook is not equipped. Holy shit, I got a large Drake shield. Alright. Tell me what are you giggling about in that corner? Oh, Jesus. Nope. Mm-mm. Not getting... and fucking swindling me out of more of those, you fucking game. There was another petrified dude in front of the bonfire.
This fucking game and its goddamn fragrant branches of your fix.
I know, it just fucking adores those, and it's really... Oh, see you, dude.
Ha 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 ha.
spell parry.
That's why.
What?
God damn it.
What?
I remember I told you that Indie Game I was playing Undertale, like, there were these two skeletons that were named Comic Sans and Papyrus.
Yeah.
I just remembered the reason one of the Papyrus was paired
no.
with Comic Sans because no one likes Papyrus.
Horsehead. It swear to God, if it's the Executioner boss again, I'm gonna be fucking. Oh my God, I forgot! Oh fucking no, it's the. Well, Scott Lawson again. Hi. Do you really have to announce your entrance so just. Hey, how's it going? Can I have my bonfire, please? Yes, so you kind of did this before. God, it's so hard to hear. I didn't sign up for this. I was just killing bosses. I want my bonfire. Killing things? I don't know. I don't know. I desire. Yes. You know what I really desire? You to have good facial animations. Instead of just fucking gaping every 4 seconds. What is a man? Bye! Good seeing you! Get the fuck out of here. That's my bonfire. That's what I signed up for. Every time I get knocked back like that, I'm just super paranoid that, like, I lose health from, like, a giant explosion. No, it's just get flung backwards. He's like, oh, sorry about that.
I'm just being on fire.
All right. What's the point of this? Why? What? Wait a minute. What the hell is this? What?
What?
Aha! I couldn't walk over it, so, like, yeah, there's a dude there.
What?
I don't know why. They added a bunch of invisible dudes. What? Yeah, the invisible dudes in the game that you... Oh, it's fine. I don't want to level up.
Today the internet taught me that the lady who was the classic girl in the shower in Psycho was apparently the mother of Jamie Lee Curtis.
Hmm.
Who's also, you know, one of the horror movies, so it's funny.
Hmm. Fun fact. Yeah. So I needed, what, 30 was it? Okay, cool. So I need to level up 2 more times. Can do. Fuck, I did. God fucking damn. Why is that an option? Why can you teleport to the one place you've already been? I guess it's kind of nice so you can, like, get a load screen of it, but at the same time, it's still annoying. Not as poopy as I hopey. Okay, thanks, Tom, for that. Is this where I want to be? Yes, this is where I want to be. Shut up, Joel. You're supposed to be encouraging. I'm streaming this for your... I don't fucking know. I'm doing this because I like being made fun of, apparently. Alright. So I actually remember this area, like, not at all. Besides, I probably need a torch. Okay.
You don't have anything with the cups?
Maybe.
Burn the cuffs.
Yes, that was. I sent you that.
I got this today.
Oh yeah, I saw the one. Yeah. I love that. I cockatoos are the epitome of, like, if I got a bird as a pet, I would probably get a cockatoo, but I know they're really hard as shit to take care of.
I think I'm already having a status that if I ever do, I need to get King's Assassin. I don't know if they're even legal, I'm gonna get one.
You wanna fight, buddy? You seem pretty eager.
The worst part is they're super easy to parry, but you need to deal with that. They're super easy to parry.
Killed your friend, how you feel about that? Pretty shitty, then. Oh, I forgot this place has ghosts. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Deal with you in a second. Oh, okay. We're gonna play some hide and seek. Like, feeling him out, I don't.
He's in the night side, looks like.
Yeah, this is very interesting. Can I have that as a weapon? Ow! That looks really painful. Yeah.
Is their name dumb, like, Toro and Reeves? Do you name it after those two streamers, or is it just a coincidence? It looks a lot like those two, because they are usually paired up because they have a child together.
Huh.
But, like, is it? Is it not? Do we know? We're not sure. At this date, we're still not sure whether or not we reference.
Shut up, Joel. I think it's cool looking. Oh god, magic. Nope.
How much meat do you actually need to spawn that many pursuers?
Jesus. Dude, what did I just get from him? It was like something.
Crack off snake atrocious.
What the hell is that?
Star resistance.
Oh. Pew pew pew. Oh, are you coming? Yep, you are. Missed. Wait, do they even seek or do they just come like kind of straight towards me?
Yeah, their seeking was super hyper nerfed.
Yeah, apparently, because like, the seeking in Dark Souls 1 was just like, oh my god, it was broken. Yeah, like once they like start actually moving, they just have no seeking capability at all. And what, you run out of casts? You're dead. Hold on, I gotta go light my torch again. It's dark as shit in here. What's this? I don't trust that. You know, you're worshipping. The people you're worshipping are now dead. Hey, summon sign. Is that an actual dude, or? Or it's not an actual dude. I thought you were a caster, but you have, like, a mace. I'm confused. Why are there so many of these guys? And, like, I don't understand. There's invisible dudes you kill and you get, like, a pebble from them. Great. Oh, hi.
Oh yeah, that's. Oh shit, you gotta put the light out.
And all will be better.
Yeah, if you bring light into some parts of the area, you fix the fuck out of this, kill you. Why? I am not sure.
Nah, fair enough. Pretty sure you sell some cool stuff though.
It's a lot of really good shit. You summon someone?
Yeah, it's just a, yeah.
I know after you beat the bottom pack, he's a freaking talent.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
I am a finito. No one ever picked.
This task was granted to me by the one who gave us.
Also, why he voted on rest here. I do know if you talk, if you exhaust his dialogue and summon him against the emboss.
I do know that.
And super good, he's focused, he's a giant sword.
I'll probably be doing that because, like, I probably won't be able to summon anyone because, like, fucking soul memory has fucked me over.
But he is massive darkness if he honestly want to.
Yeah.
Because the boss is very dark health abilities.
Show me reverence, and I will lend you my hand.
Going counterattack when damage is taken. Dark arrow, dark bolt. Those will be useful. You saw a lot of human effigies. That's really nice. Why the fuck are Elizabeth mushrooms in this game? Like, just one random NPC in like, the DLC of Dark Souls. It's just... There you go. Fucking... Elizabeth mushroom. Okay, cool. Okay, you're not selling anything actually useful. I thought you actually had some cool things. Whatever.
He has effigies.
Yeah, those are useful, I suppose.
Wait, the crossbow again. Crossbow
again. Let me buy?
Oh, yeah. He's not selling the gear.
What?
He's supposed to sell the freaking Dante gear.
Okay, you're right. He's supposed to. Maybe if I exhaust his dialogue. Benito, this task countless somewhat. I thought he had cool stuff.
Hang on, got Google. This place is what. That's like your favorite set in the game, isn't it?
It's really cool, yeah. It's just Dante's Inferno ship. Tell me what you deserve. Are there Scythes in this game?
Yes.
Yeah, I got a dark side, but I'm talking about. I am a finito. This task was countless somewhat. Alright, that's. I think I exalted this dialogue. Queer you humans. I think so, yeah. I'm going to assume I did. Okay.
Hell game.
Don't you dare. Okay, it's dark. Hello? Right then. How did you die?
He's insolent,
tried to heal. Alright. What?
Almost all of the things that pissed me off in base Dark Souls 2 is the fact that you had to grind completely random black red phantoms. Dark Souls 2, Call of the First Sin, mostly removed those. Except, apparently, that site we're talking about, because it actually changed it, so you have to do that now.
Oh, God.
So there's a bunch of random red phantoms in this area you have to grind to, make the drop their shit, all through the bottom level up.
Okay.
They added skeletons now.
Wow.
Not really mad because they have almost no skeletons in this goddamn game.
And I'm fine with that because, like, I kind of like skeletons. Although I think I have to not. Ooh, hello. I think I have to avoid the bells is the thing or something. Oh fuck! This is gonna be precise. Well, shit! Here come the ghosts. Bell. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Can I even activate? Okay. All right, cool. I can. They fixed that. I can't remember if they did that in Dark Souls 1 did too. So remember in Dark Souls 1, you couldn't activate bonfires. Ghosts! Ghosty goose! But like a super, like a low drop chance. Yeah, I know. Hey.
Also, yeah, I want to actually check their ears, but I did it for nothing else for me. I can't remember why I was calling them.
Gotta fucking, like, carve a path through this fucking shit. We all miss Mucker Flyer, Joel. He'll be back soon. What's going on? What's going on? I hear castings. Okay, I find this funny. You can cast, cast like 15 of them, but like only one of them can escape out, get out of that doorway. That's really funny. There we go.
So you're coming up to where you're supposed to get the, normally we have that one.
Can't do it. There we go. There's a shit ton of bells, it's ridiculous. Thank you. Yeah, just kill that dude and we're leaving. Okay, we're leaving. Follow me. Oh shit. Invisible wall. Yep.
Oh,
nameless usurper!
You guys know
the backstory
dialogue or anything?
There you are.
Oh, it's right, busy. Never mind.
No, it's not. Oh my god! No, it's pretty definitively. Because like people have looked at the code and like the character model, completely different.
Oh, okay.
Like that was like a popular fan theory that like kind of gained traction. I want your sword. It's really cool though. Evelyn, woo!
Best way possible.
Woo! Ghost on left.
Is it just Y-hander?
No, it's not Y-hander. It's a little bit different.
I was always kind of funny that, like, the way they're, the way they're positioned.
Yeah.
Like, everything but their legs is like, out of the wall. But it always looks like they have these massive, like, weird ass body, like,
what the,
sticking out of the fucking wall.
What the? Oh, comes what the hell? Oh, there's two of you bros. Okay, I didn't even notice that. Bro. Oh, Jesus. Here comes the pain train. Can I hit you, one of you, please? I devote spells, kind of doing some damage here.
Character, like you said, let's make a character that actually gets optimized for actually doing damage instead of just derp or derp, grab the shield, derp or derp.
Try skeleton. I don't want
to do a skeleton.
Oh, okay, I remember this. It's just a drop down.
I think if you want one, I forget which one it is. I think it might be that one. Oh, yeah, it's the one you can see the track on.
Cool.
Oh.
You hit the bell, you damn it! Oh fuck, you hit the bell. I did it, I'm going for the statues right now. Oh Jesus. I don't know. Pretty sure it's a shield you can get. Maybe not. Hey, we did? Okay, don't fucking attack anything when. Oh, son of a bitch. Smash this last one, because fucking you're gonna do it again, I know it. Oh, shit. Thank you, I might have died there. Blue flame, yay. Wow. Oh, I gotta break it now. I need to break that! Scarlet, please. God damn it! There's a dude, Scarlet. Make me waste all my healing on him, Scarlet. Scarlet! Come on! Get the hell! Let me through! Oh, come on! It's great that you're healing and all, but... Oh, thank you.
What game was it? Some games, right? In Dragon Age, where they're programmed to, like, step backwards if you walk into them.
Yeah, I'm not sure which game, but, like, it's nice. I know. Down this way. Well, they can't spawn anything anymore, so fuck it. Scarlet, kill that dude for me, please. Thank you. Wait, what? You activated the backstab, but it didn't backstab? That's weird. Leaving. Scarlet, we're leaving. Oh, you fucking... It doesn't matter. There's nothing to spawn out of. I want Scarlet to come. Scarlet, come on. Scarlet, come on.
Huh.
Oh my god, is this actually... No, okay, no, it's not. Oh, I should probably... There's a thing to do here. So I can actually... Yeah. Yep. This NPC is taking a long time to summon. That's a cool ass bow. Okay, let's go. Okay, good. If that dude rings a bell, just infinite ghosts start summoning out all these things. Oh, okay. Final Flame, he's pretty cool. Make sure there's no.
Oh my god, that name.
What? Oh fuck, I didn't realize that. Okay, Final Flame, what the fuck are you doing here? Oh, there's another dude. Thanks, Final Flame.
Can't tell if it's a player or not.
I don't think it is. Maybe it is. If it is, it's fucking insane.
It has a plenty of name that doesn't sound like an actual like NPC. They decreased the number of enemies here by a lot.
Yeah. But they did. But they did add one of the dragon. Okay, didn't expect him to be attacking me already. Just backstab him. Oh! I'm actually invaded.
Can't
Your end has come. Goodbye.
Chessian?
Yep.
Wait, I got nine. We have a three again.
We shall wreck this boss into the floor. Yes, I'm doing. Oh, okay, there's one of these is a fucking mimic. What? It's insane. Yeah, okay, wow, I love these NPCs right now. Like they're just healing everyone up. This is great. Oh yeah, final floor. Okay, yeah, the amount of times he's doing that, he might not be a, he actually might be an NPC. I mean, a player. That's actually pretty cool.
Does people show up in your roster the way SOCC does?
He follows me like an NPC though.
Yeah.
Like if I start walking this way. Okay, yeah, he's an NPC.
It's a really oddly cool name for an NPC.
Yeah.
One of these has to be.
One of these has to be a trapper or like a mimic.
They trap check for you?
What are you? Are you an NPC or are you a player?
He's terrifying out enough.
I don't know. It probably should, so I'll probably check it after this fight. But I'm so confused. My axe is almost broken either, too. Fuck.
They'll distract him enough.
That's a good point, yeah.
This guy's a cool boss, I think.
This is a cool boss. Like, all his intro scene, like, is sufficiently just... Oh, fuck. Like, I'm a little scared now. Yeah. Just spins it. Just like, eh.
I actually like him shadowing.
I know, it's really cool.
Yeah, I love how his time doll is.
Time doll? Oh, damn, that was all my stamina. We're reeling and dealing right now. Was that Al? Oh, that was Agonite. Jesus Christ. That's actually kind of cool.
Yeah, I don't mind that, awesome.
If only this guy didn't have massive dark resistance, that would probably obliterate anyone else. Yeah. Oh, okay. Goddamn, I want to jump attack. Whatever. That was a kind of a joke. I don't know what you are. I don't know what you are. You're probably a player. If you're not, you're the best program thing in the world.
He's doing the Castlevania slide.
Okay, he's probably a player. And that's also insane that I actually got a actual player summon. Jesus. Avendrick. Wow, it's a lot darker in this room than it was before. A lot creepier than you can't hear the music right now, but fuck. Achievable.
Found him.
What?
Final Flame Plant Dark Souls 2.
He is a player, okay. Fuck, I was so confused. When the fuck did you get here? Did I just walk past you? Thanks. Can I level up here? That's all I really care about. Can I level up with you here? Oh, fuck you then. You think you're so good? You don't think you're so good? Are you fucking... Fuck you. I shouldn't actually try to fight that boss right now. Oh yeah, I need giant souls in the first place to even be able to damage him.
Oh.
Just realize that. So I'll be coming back to do that later. That was like one of the last things I did in my like original 360. It took me forever. I like never beat him because like I got him down to like probably like a half slash a little less than that. And then like my weapon would break and I always die during the quip swap. Okay, I should have checked that before sprinting. How do I get down there? I don't like wasting items, Tom.
Can I travel?
I was gonna check something. Also, might as well talk to the dude to get my free shit before I leave.
Turn the light off and do that.
That's a good point.
How's that, man? Pass the elbow.
Wait, no. Fucking Jesus Christ. That was worth it. That was definitely worth it. Excuse me? Pardon me? Fuck you, I'm leaving. I'm trying to figure out how to get those items. Oh, fucking hell. Can I survive that jump?
Yes. Or as I remember you did. Jumping and getting out of the jump was so hilariously, like,
I know. Oh, hi. I see you there. It's kind of cool, because they cast shadows. That's the only way you can find them. Did you follow me this far? Hi.
There's actually an ending in Castlevania where there was like a random like big cloaked like, sort of death looking guy flying around in the background, a little speck way in the distance. If you attack, you get a soul. You gotta get a soul from it.
What?
Because like, it's not actually far away. It's actually tiny.
Okay. You fuck you.
It's just a little bit of background item, but it's actually an actual ending you attack. In that's it.
Fire Seed, Crush Rod, or cool. I'm not letting this go unpunished, by the way, guy. Yeah, that's right. You can't. Yeah, that's right. Just look at me. Know what's coming. You deserve this. Oh, yeah. Nope, yeah, I totally was not disturbing your dark, creepy mausoleum. I would totally never think about doing that. Don't worry, bro. Like, you can trust on me.
May you find your peace one day. Take these with you.
Oh, he just fucking gives it to me.
And this whole set, I know he gave you a set. Which honestly, looks really cool.
Never gonna use it.
I think he's a power shit if I remember right. Human. Yeah, he said he's honestly really cool. Though, I always feel disappointed because like that guy to his right is
yeah.
The only place you can get, almost even get one of the sides in this game, and you only get it from that guy. So amusingly, if you attack any of these guys, they will aggro forever, but Aggrodyne will not.
But wait, you only get the scythe from this dude?
Yeah.
That scythe he's holding right now?
Yes.
What kind of weapon is it?
It's a dark weapon. But like, yeah.
Wait, what the hell? How did I not notice this? Oh wait, no, that's that way. That's why I got up. This way I got up here. okay. That probably faster get the spawn fire, I think. Everything's spawned back there, never mind. Did it. I was going back, I didn't think anyone would be here. I know, I thought I didn't use a bonfire, I must have been wrong. But, like, I'm already almost there, Tom. This fucker won't let me through. I shoot you in the foot. Hey, you didn't like that, did you? Can I backstab you? Like, he's just... Oh. Something with poles, like I just can't get the timing right. Level up. What?
I'm trying to...
Yes. Yes.
Apparently there actually is an Evo panel near Amanda and the Feral guys.
Yeah, there is.
And there's nothing in it for the one.
Nope, yeah, there's nothing. They add new emotes, but they're all pre-order things. And I'm like, fuck you. Go fuck yourself. A silly large helmet. That's what I need.
What?
I need a silly large helmet. Alright, well, I'll figure things out later. Okay. Nope, I already got it. I don't know if I got that. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way.
Left
hand. Oh Jesus, I need to equip some stuff if I'm going to be using this, but...
Well, you could change your shield, you got me.
True. Buy reinforce.
Right. Oh, you don't have enough, iron bone.
Ugh. God damn it, I should look up where I get more dragon bone. Because I need a lot more dragon bone. Damn it. Play a plus three, though.
She's on it yet by now? She might.
Good point.
You've been well.
Holy fuck! Yeah. It's like I don't want to read it, but then like I just refuse to read it. Like I'll just buy those later when that is enough. But like, what am I at plus four now? Or that was that to get to plus four? That plus three, okay. Ultra Torg! Great, this is gonna be, this is awesome. This is cool. Alright, so let's see if I can wield this with something else.
Get it next to it.
Huh?
Oh, never mind.
No? Yeah, I need to put more fucking vitality. Damn it! Vitality! Second Dragon Ring. Or second Dragon Ring.
Third Dragon Ring is actually the castle.
How much damage does this do right now?
Okay.
Oh, that's great. That. Sigil, Knight. Yes.
I found out where to get the third Dragon Ring, and that'll boost your carrying capacity.
Okay, where?
It's in the Dragon Shrine?
Dragon Shrine.
That's the one of the last levels, but you're like levels away from us, and I guess as long as we get the,
Oh, okay. So I'll be doing that later.
Yeah. So that's coming up pretty soon. Now that you've got the king's ring, I think you can go to all these keep.
Yes, I probably can.
And that's from the first level, I think.
Oh, yeah. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call for the night now. It's already 12:30. Alright, so I will continue playing this later. I'll be using this awesome sword of death and destruction. Ultra Fun Sword! Earn from the most hated boss of existence. Fucking Fume Knight! Okay. Thank you for watching. I'll be playing this again later, some point, maybe tomorrow. I don't